Hello, I'm Bob Barbabella. This is my wife, Brenda. We're going to do a demo on the couples dance Desperado rap. It's a circle dance, 24 counts. It's a short pattern. So we're going to do a demo for you first, and then we're going to do a teaching step by step for you after the demo. Okay, now we're going to do the demo to the music of Desperado rap. To a song by Luke Bryan called Strip It Down. Cue the music, please.
T-shirt in the hall, like a needle finds a groove. Baby, we'll remember what to do to drown out every distraction. It's time we make it happen. Strip it down, back to you and me, like it used to be. When it was an old back road with an old school beat, cowboy boots by your little.
I'm Bob Barbabella and my wife Brenda. Now we're going to do the teaching video of Desperado rap. And so it's a circle dance, it's 24 counts, it's dance counterclockwise in a circle. The girls and the guys' steps are most of the time the same. Start with the hands out like this, weight on the right foot, and then we're going to step with our left and rap with our left arm, and the right heel goes out at the same time on two. Then we'll step on three and wrap with the right arm and left heel out on four. And then we're going to step, unwrap. That's the first eight counts. Let's do it all together one time. Ready? From the beginning. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So you see, you're stepping on the odd counts and you're wrapping and unwrapping on the even counts with your heel going out, same time you're wrapping and unwrapping. That's the first eight counts. Now the next eight counts, we're going to do, a guy's going to do the standard grapevine to the left with a toe touch on four, and the girl's going to do a four-point turn, turning counterclockwise. Arms go up on one and come down on four. So here it goes. Ready? One, two, three, four. It goes back. One, two, three, four. That's the next eight counts. Now we're going to put all 16 of them together for you. Starting. Ready? Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Turn to girls. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's the first 16 count. Now we're going to do the same 16 counts with our back to you so you can see what it looks like from the rear view. Ready? Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's the first 16 counts. There's only 24. The next eight counts, are going to be a grapevine to the left, doing a half turn on three, and then another grapevine to the right, same thing, doing a half turn on three, and that's the end of the pattern. And when you do that turn, guys and girls, you got to drop your left hand, and then after you do the turn, the guys put the left hand back there, and the girls pick it up. So here we go, grapevine left, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's the end of the pattern. It starts over. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do it one more time for you. When you do that turn, guys, when you do that turn on 1, 2, 3, 4, to touch with a slight pause. And then 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, and it starts over. One more time. Doing the last 8 counts. Ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, touch, 5, 6, 7, touch, start over. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, that's it. We're gonna do the whole pattern for you, and that'll be it. Ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then it starts over. That's Desperado rap. Really nice dance for couples. It's designed to be a romantic dance. We do it to Luke Bryan's Stripping Down usually, but it's a really pretty song, pretty dance. Have fun, enjoy dancing with your partners. Thank you very much. God bless you. That's it.